This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It's the Wild West again. And some men are acting like law and order are a thing of the past. But last I checked, this is still the United States of America. And in America, the right of property shall not be infringed. We have the right to claim territory, to hold it, and to defend it. Took his land down.
St. John, you there?
Yeah, Weaver. I'm here.
Hey, go on, Jim, man. Listen, I never said thank you for helping me out.
Man, look, I'm just following orders.
Well, I'm gonna thank you anyway. I really appreciate you going out and shit, risking your neck for me. And dude, this napalm shit's almost good to go. I'm gonna need you to help test them pretty soon.
Take a look around.
All right. What have we got?
Gotcha. I gotta find a way inside. More than you.
Taylor. Dickens, St. John. How are we doing, Taylor?
That fucked up, man. I didn't mean to kill him, man. He wasn't supposed to be there. Doc was a good guy, man. He fucking helped me. He helped me.
Come on, get up.
No. I don't want to hang, man. I don't want to hang. I don't want to hang.
Hey, listen to me, Taylor. Taylor.
You kick Wade. And you shit yourself, all those fucks standing at attention. And they're laughing at you. They're laughing at you. I don't want to hang. I don't want to hang. Please. Don't let them hang me.
St. John. In here.
Overdose.
God damn it. Bring the body outside.
I don't care what a man's done. We never leave him for the freaks. I can tell you right now, the Colonel's not gonna be happy about this.
Well, when we found him, he was already dead. Overdosed.
We recovered most of the drugs, not all.
As if the world hasn't seen enough corruption and decay. As if the world isn't already filled to overflowing with mindless, soulless creatures. Take these to the infirmary. And this time, assign someone who isn't a goddamn junkie.
Yes, sir.